Has anyone suggested trying to resolve things peacefully? No? Well, this is easier anyway.
I'm in your debt. Your house.